Like many of you, we battle depression during life's ups and downs.
Music has always been the one thing that we could rely on to get us through the tough times that we all face.
Follow us on our journey as we discuss the healing power of music,
interview bands,
break down genres,
review band biographies,
and more.
This is the When Words Fail
Music Speaks podcast
with Blake Mosley
and James Cox.
Hey everybody on the internet, this is James from When Words Fail Music Speaks podcast, the YouTube channel, and welcome back to our reviews or reactions to videos we find on the internet. So I have a good friend, I hope he's a friend of mine, although we interviewed him on our podcast a couple years back. His name is Yogi Watts from Demon Hunter, and he asked me to check out his new band's song, his new band that he's in is called World Gone Cold, and the song is called Opposites Attract. Now, if you never heard of World Gone Cold, let me tell you about them. They just formed, I don't know, a few months ago maybe. Well, enough time for them to record a full-length album. And they are as follows. The bassist is Traa from P.O.D, great band. Tim, Yogi Watts, Demon Hunter, like I said before. On the guitars, you have Andrew Stanton from Disciple and Mark Anthony from the later Black. And the vocals, of course, you have Raus from Attack and Inhale/Exhale. This is going to be so unique because these are the most prolific people in the Christian rock scene, Christian metal scene. And I love all kinds of metal music, country, rock, rap, jazz, Motown. So it fits well with what we do here. So what we're going to do is we're going to react to World Gone Cold's video of Opposites Attract right now.
All
right,
and here we go in 3, 2, 1.
Still I'm wishing you the very best. Wishing you the very best.
Yes, please. More of that. Let me tell you what. Okay. So let me get the names right before I mess them up. Because I don't want to, you know. I know Yogi. Because he's he's a good dude. Good dude. Good dude. God. This is an awesome song. The hook is what got me going. You know, I mean, very clean hook. You could understand what he's saying, which I love about bands nowadays. Instead of the mumble rap crap we have right now. I don't know if, whatever. I'm not, okay. So, yes. Please give me more of that, because I love it when bands form super groups, and it just works out, you know. And I think this band is going to go to quite some lengths. Of course, I got to go back to the original bands and help them out too, which is fantastic. I love all them bands. I really never heard of The Letter Black, or Inhale XL. I will check them out. P.O.D, Demon Hunter, and Attack is one of the bands that I'm more familiar with. But when you get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 guys. Five guys living together that communicate real well and kind of work off each other, feed off each other. It's a work of art, you know. And the two guitarists is very, very good for what they do. I mean, to be a disciple, and I said I didn't know the Letter Black, but hearing them two together, it's just a fantastic way of working together. And the breakdown, oh my God, when Ryland went so deep, I'm like, holy crap, this is so great. Because I'm a sucker for two things in like metal songs. Double bass drums, which Yogi delivered perfectly, and breakdowns. You can never have enough breakdowns in a metal song, although it's got to fit just right. So if you make it work within the song, chef's kiss, right? So, yeah. So, World Gone Cold, please bring more to my ears. And I hope to interview y'all real soon. I know that we've had Yogi on it. And I hope to God he comes back. Because it was a super blast time hanging out with him, talking to him. And I need him to return for a Cover Wars episode. So, and I'm going to send this to him. So, Yogi, the offer is invited you to come and join our show in the near, very near future. And let's talk about World Gone Cold. Yeah, man, you know, this is going to be a great group for everybody. And, yeah, so that's my 2 cents. What did y'all think? Did y'all like it? Did you not like it? I don't see how you would not like it because it's a great band with five great individualist musicians coming together and to make one great piece of music for us all. So, in the meantime, y'all stay cool out there. And if you're, I don't know what I'm trying to say. I'm in cold weather, so I'm trying to stay warm. But you know, it is what it is. So. Until next time, y'all, when words fail, music speaks. Bye, guys.